Welcome back, you gorgeous and beautiful people from the internet. Today we're going to continue on with Resident Evil 6. Sherry and Jake run. If you do enjoy, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and let's get it.
Say I didn't warn you. You want to tell me what the hell just happened?
Long story.
Yeah, maybe it's your blood they should be testing for vaccines.
They already did. More than I can stand.
What are you doing?
The data's gone.
What data?
Your data. Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine.
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million. No. Come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking.
Supergirl, just because you can heal?
Saved on a handful of data chips. We've got to find them.
In the middle of a snowstorm?
Okay, this part is very confusing, to be honest.
Okay, first we find the data, then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. I lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee.
Yes, make us coffee. Okay, so this part is very confusing. All you have to do is press Q the whole time so you can actually see where you need to go.
They're Juavo, and they're encased in a cocoon. And they hatch, well, it isn't pretty.
I barely see them. Okay, we have to press Q the whole time so it will show the direction we need to go. Goodness. I'm sure this is the first key we go for.
More to go. Hope we find them before hypothermia sets in.
We'll go fast. Don't worry, Sherry. We got this. We want a hot cup of coffee, that's for sure, right? Do we go up or under? We go under. Oh yeah, this part. You slide if you lay down. So you don't really want to dodge, you just want to kill before they kill you or do damage to you. No.
Oh,
run, Forrest.
Gone, the jet ski's already off. I will take the jet ski. There's a key right here.
This one looks okay too. Okay. One more and we're done.
See, when you kill them, sometimes they transform into something else. I think this is the last key we need. It's all the way down there. Looking at the map, it seems to be on the right side. Up here. Goodness, that gave me a fright.
Found another one. That's all the missing data chips. We're good to go.
Oh. Oh no. They might be just laying here. They see me laying. They're hating. Okay, so now it seems we have to go all the way back. Yeah, it's pretty hard navigating through here. It really is. One. Screw this. Oh. Oh my goodness. Is Jake not gonna help me? Is Jake just gonna just stand there and be like, look at you on the floor?
Is that it for the data chips?
Yeah, thanks for the help. Now let's get out of this cold.
We have all the data chips now. Just watch out for the jet skis on the bridge, I guess. Yo, this guy is a sniper and a half, dude. Where is he? No. Oh, it's this way. We'll do a slippy slide, baby. I see you sliding. There's up there. Well, this will avoid the jet skis at least, right? Unless they magically come up here also. can't see anything, dude. Oh, there was a plant. This way.
Move in!
Are you mental?
You mental?
Move in!
Mental?
Oh no. There's a flying enemy here somewhere.
Move in!
Are you mental?
A little bit. I'm a little bit mental.
Move in!
No!
Oh, there's another one. It just came out of the blue, dude. Out of nowhere. Shut up with the mental stuff.
Jake!
I know what I'm doing.
Oh yeah, at least he's close by. Cutscene time, dude. They're gonna make some love. I'm just joking, but they could've.
So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
Well, what happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is that BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds. Like we got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
You tell him.
We're surrounded.
What the? Is this camera? Oh.
Move
Thank you. Don't have any healing. We're so dead. Oh man. On a scale of 1 to dead, how dead are we? Shoot him, bro. To get out of here.
The whole mountain's coming down. God must really hate us today.
We'll make it. Just keep going. Anyway, I don't hate you.
Oh, great. Screw it. Go right.
Oh, watch out for the trees, bro. I have no clue what killed me. Did the avalanche touch me? I did turn right, but the rock pushed me left. Okay, he spawned in the tunnel, and he has to be in front, clearly.
This is not a good idea!
Too late
now. Not even close to baby. Hey. 17 deaths.
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Can a tank handle this? Huh? Yes.
Wow. Watch your step.
I wonder how deep this mine goes.
Go Shooting the Sherry is strong. What if we snipe those bugs?
He's found us!
Hide before he comes!
We'll have to do this stealthy.
Jesus Christ. What does it take to kill that thing?
I think he's using those bugs to sniff us out. Be careful.
That works this time. He's standing right there, the other side of the glass. Come on, buggy, turn around. Can we slap it? That works. Definitely do not want to go this way, Ryan. Not even close, baby. So the bow gun would be perfect here, I think.
Stay on your toes, Supergirl.
one up there also moved. That works, I guess.
Shit! Run!
Didn't turn my camera there.
We can't go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it.
Yeah, assume we go this way. I don't know how he didn't see us.
Okay.
Well, that door is unusable now. Hurry, Jake. We're doing everything. He's just standing there holding his gun. Oh, he did.
Oh,
did it. We beat him.
Just barely.
Really? I would draw until you don't see him anymore. And still see him.
The exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup.
Let's do this.
That's the rendezvous.
About damn time.
Ada, wait.
You know, those shots of yours packed one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? You lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.
Well, I guess that is the end of chapter 2. My goodness, man. This is really getting intense, isn't it? Hello guys, thank you so much for taking time out of your day supporting the channel. I hope you did enjoy this. If you did, please make sure to leave a like. Subscribe if you're new. I'm looking forward to see you guys in the next one. Love you, take care, and as always, remember to twist some nips. Take care. Bye-bye. Bye, have a great time.